In the slot on third and goal. Salopek steps up. Salopek goes down. Dropped down to the 19. The ball came out late as well. Salopek tripped up from behind at the 25. With 13 to play. Pressure. Salopek dropped.
Guess who?
Women. Salopek hit and sacked. Windmon again, number four in green and white. He's calling everybody out. Salopek escapes the pressure and finally relents back behind the 25.